Hi, this is Rick Hill coming to you from sunny San Diego with some good news. If you or someone you know is struggling with an illness like diabetes or autoimmune disorders or even cancer, this could be a day that changes your life because 49 years ago, I was diagnosed with stage 3 cancer. By the way, here's a photo. I know what you're thinking. He had more hair then, didn't he, Evelyn? And I have a letter from the Mayo Clinic that I'd like to show you. You know, this is dated 1975. Let me read you a little blurb. Because a lot of people, when I would speak at a meeting or even talk to them one-on-one off, they'd think I couldn't hear it. And I'd hear them off, you know, Evelyn, do you think that young man had cancer in the first place? I don't think so. Do you? Well, I did. And the Mayo Clinic says this, in regard to your question that people have asked questioning as to whether or not you actually did have cancer in the first place, you are entirely right that you had high-grade embryonal cell carcinoma. In other words, I was really sick in 1974. And here's what happened. Thank God I was lucky enough to find a doctor that could treat the root cause of my illness and not just symptoms like tumors. And here's what they did. First of all, they found a chemotherapy that was non-toxic. Most people don't even know about this today, but I took it. And it retarded the growth of that cancer to the point that my body could start fighting back. Secondly, through detox, they increased the effectiveness of my immune system so that the doctor had an ally in his fight against my cancer. It isn't just the chemical, it isn't just the nutrition, but that immune system has got to come to your aid, and that's exactly what happened. So if this sounds like something you'd like to try, what I'd like to do is send you at no cost a questionnaire. You fill that out and you send it back, and our doctors, not me, will review your questionnaire and decide which tests you might need to take and give you a to-the-penny quote what that would cost. If you agree to that, when that comes back, then our doctors will look at the results of your tests and they will design a protocol that could bring you the same thing that I got, and that is my hope. I got 49 years more of my life back because I did this. I'd like to talk to you. Tell me your story. Maybe it's for you. Call 619-564-9015 and let's talk. This is Rick Hill, and thank you for listening.